We all know Aston Martin's very good at photocopying. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And photocopying. I'm not saying it's a literal copy, but all I'm saying is Aston Martin's very good at what they do, whatever it is that they do in the factory. And
it was Fernando Alonso behind the wheel. I mean, who knows?
Fernando Alonso behind who knows what could happen? You know what I'm saying? Like, we could just see one Aston Martin, at least one of them. We could see one of them in the top right.